Where were you this whole time since that spare fright burned?
I left the neighborhood because I wanted to know everything about the history of Freddy Fazbear's franchise. So I took some of your files from the desk of your secret office and I took them with me. And to go to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. That's where my brother was dead.
So you were there this whole time?
Yeah. I even had to hide myself away from you. All since if I get crazy or something.
How could that be true? Because you know about Fred. You know about the Avatar, the soul, and the nightmares. Since you were having nightmares. Oh, bad dreams. How do you know that? Because I was following you this whole time and going through your mind of seeing your histories and everything.
Alright, you will be ready soon. When you are ready to.
I think I am ready.
William, are you ready?
But I'm sure he's in heaven. But it's an important thing that Fred is in hell, where he belongs.
But that's not happening this time.
Inner! Fred might have put another soul in.
Because of you, but no matter, for my master will come and this world will be filled with blood and death.
No. This ends now.
Fred!
I hide behind the wall and the ground no more. Come, my army of the dead, rise with your master, and we, the filth of the earth, will take control.